Four more ferret badgers have tested positive for rabies. They were found in Taichung, Yunlin, Nantou, and Taitung. The Centers for Disease Control has rabies vaccine reserves at 54 hospitals across Taiwan. It has also begun providing a second wave of the vaccine to 1,800 disease prevention specialists.